How to remove background in Alight Motion. You can remove the backgrounds of both videos and images in Alight Motion. However, it is recommended to remove the background of images in a different application as the Alight Motion is extremely prone to lagginess. To remove the background of an image, you can just head to your graphic software, which supports the usage of layers, and select the magic wand tool. Then tap on the background to select it and clear the layer. If there are any background remains left, you can select and expand the selected area and then clear the background. That was too exaggerated, expand by only the amount you require. To remove the background of a video or image in Alight Motion, just select the layer and add the chroma key effect. Then tap on the color and pick the eyedropper tool, then pick the background color. Then the background will disappear, however, there may be some background remains. You can increase the threshold to get rid of the background remains and or enable defringe. And you can enable invert to get only the background. And if there are any background remains like this, you can use key spill cleaner to clean them off. Note that key spill cleaner only cleans up blue and green remains around the edges. You can also use the advanced chroma key effect if you want to remove more than one color. You can enable and key out about 4 colors using the advanced chroma key effect at once. But you can also duplicate the effect as many times as you want to get rid of more and more colors. Also, here is the official Chroma Key Effect Guide. You can find the link in description. This is not an effect, but just shapes.